So there are two types of URL essentially, the absolute URL and relative URL. This absolute URL is independent or free from any relationship. So it is independent by itself. It specifies the exact location of a file or directory on the internet. So when you are using this absolute URL, you are actually targeting a single particular file. So each absolute URL is unique. That means if you have two URLs that are unique, they are actually pointing to the same file. And these URL are always preferred. This absolute are always preferred because they make the maintenance of your website quite easy. And if you are transferring the website from say one domain name to another, then the absolute name will always be good. You need not to update each link on each page. So this is an example of the absolute URL. In this URL, it specifies say an image file hardware.gif. This is located in images directory under the domain name, this one, www.developers.com. So if you want to include the image file, say this one, stored in the images directory of www, this domain name on this page, this is what you are going to use. So using an absolute URL, this is inside your page. So this is actually the HTML code, that is image source is this, you give a width and height. Now let us come to relative URL. So this is a very targeted to a file or a directory, and this is in relation to the present directory or the present file or a directory. So it is related to somewhere you are. So if the website have several sections and the files and web pages, for each section they have to be placed in different directories, and this keeps the things organized and uncluttered. You cannot have just one folder and all the files inside one. You ought to have some different folders where you can have related files. So this relative URLs are quite shorter than absolute URLs. So the file size of the web page will also reduce. This is an example. I'll show you an example of a relative. So if you want to include say image file, this one, as we saw in the absolute one, in the images directory of this one domain on this page using an absolute URL, then how you are going to do this? This is the image tag. This is the actual HTML page, HTML code. So this is image source. Now this is what it is being given. That is dot dot. Dot dot means previous directory. Dot dot means previous to previous directory. Okay. This dot dot means this. So this is how you give a relative path of the folder in which this zip file is there.